Bob Davis was a professional football and defensive end who played for five seasons from 1946 to 1950. Davis was born on September 26, 1921 in Monongahela, Pennsylvania. In college, Davis played for Pennsylvania State University and State College, Pennsylvania. Over five seasons, Davis played for the Pittsburgh Steelers. He passed away on November 16, 1998 in Pleasant Hills, Pennsylvania.